Well, once again, a new map has come to Ark for the Nintendo Switch, Genesis Part 1. So, is it gonna be good? Is it gonna be trash? Let's really just find out and jump into it. Honestly, I can't really tell by this one. It's either gonna be a complete hit or it's gonna be a complete disaster, but only time will tell once this loads in.
I've
So
been
there
chosen.
was
A
some
fractal personality
pause.
designed to
Okay.
be your guide. Just listen to me and you won't get yourself killed. Probably. I knew it was too.
Oh, that was
Any
not
ending you can walk away from is a good one, huh?
prettiest.
Welcome to the Genesis simulation. Here you'll be tested across five biomes, each with
Okay.
its own dangers and rewards. I'll be with you every step of the way. Interact with me when you want to teleport from one biome to another, or when you want to spend some
Okay.
of the hexagons you'll earn for completing missions. Those missions are how the simulation tests you, how you'll prove you're the ultimate survivor. First, though, we have some exploring ahead of us. Ready to go?
Okay, wow. So right off the bat, does not look bad at all. Very impressed, actually. It does not look terrible. This looks presentable for once. There's some popping. That does look a little ugly. It does look a little. So let's look around for us. Let's see how this biome is. So there are multiple different biomes, like she was saying, and you have to teleport between each one. Going around, it looks the same like it normally does when you fly around, pop in. It is not going to be the best because you're flying around, and I mean, even on Xbox and PC, it runs just like this when you're flying around. However, s this looks straight out amazing. I am actually very impressed with this area. I mean, it's basically cut and dry, you know. Everything looks same. The swampy area, the easiest place that you can go. And I mean, I can really see me and other people really enjoying this. I mean, is it the prettiest? No. Is it going to be? No. You clearly got dangers like this here. Getting carried around. But hey, we are gonna rock with this. So let's go to the next biome. So it does freeze when you teleport, which I mean is expected. I mean, you're going to a whole new biome.
Confirmed. Teleport complete.
So this is the Arctic area, and I mean it looks like the Arctic area, even you know on the Xbox or PlayStation, how it runs. The floor, it the pop that popping is a little irritating, especially since when you think about it, I'm really not running that fast. So let's see how it runs when we fly around. I mean, this is the Arctic. This looks literally the same as any other Arctic that you will play in on Xbox or anything, and honestly, I'm impressed that it hasn't froze yet or anything like that. Actually, very impressed. I will give that they worked on this pretty nice. Looks like they did change down here instead of using the basic, you know, switch, and you can use X, Y, all that. So let's go to the next biome. Once
Teleport.
again, we do have to wait a little bit, which I mean is expected because you are completely getting transported to a new area, which honestly, I think I'd like it that you could just simply go to the next area, like how you can in like on the island stuff, just go into the different biomes instead of having to wait like
Teleport
that.
now.
And once again, it freezes. This is what to expect. I mean, you're going to a completely whole new area, has to render it in. And, ooh, rough start.
Here
Oh,
we are,
for
right on target.
this looks straight up amazing. So, these did pop in a little bit. However, I really am enjoying this one. You have low gravity since it's, in space. This is honestly a very cool map. And flying around, you really get to see beauty of it. And I am actually very impressed with this one. It is running very solid. There's not massive popping. There's gonna be a little popping, let's be real. It's the Switch, after all. However, this one is very cool, and like how there's no gravity, it just looks very amazing. And the background completely just blows my mind on how well it looks. I'm actually very impressed with this one. Again, I don't like the boundaries, but yeah, I get it. And there seems to be an awesome story and everything with this map. And this is one of people's favorites. And you do have dinos here, which is cool, and they're all techie. So if you're looking for tech dinos, this is it. And honestly, you have a T-Rex right there that's tech. This is a very cool map that I am very excited to play more and just to explore. Definitely my favorite map so far. Once again, let's go to the ocean now.
Preparing to teleport.
So now we are in the ocean biome,
Coordinates
and
found. Teleport
wow,
complete.
this looks like a very relaxing, peaceful area. I feel like during, like, when it's sunny, it's bright. And let's just see how bright, actually. Yeah, see, it is a little bright during the day. Not awful, but a little bright. And I mean, I can see that getting really annoying. You have cool creatures, it looks like, And since this is the ocean biome, let's take a look in the water and how that is. So look at that. You have your dolphins, your fish, and even a megalodon, it looks like. So, it's the ocean. You're getting all your stuff. This honestly is a very cool, relaxed type tropical one with all your, basic, dinos and stuff, and you got tornadoes and stuff, which is just cool. Very impressed, honestly, of how it's running. It did drop a little right there. However, I mean, going regular swimming, this looks amazing. This is a very cool map. And if you just want to relax and just make a little tropical home for yourself, this is the map for you. It really is. However, we still have one last map to check out, or biome, I guess, and that is the volcano. So,
Coordinates
well,
locked.
let's
Time to
go to the
teleport.
volcano biome and see how that looks, runs, and performs. And there we go. So, and
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
the volcano biome, and I like the vibe. It is a cool, creepy vibe. I like it. I mean, for what it is, it's the volcano biome. Have some water, which, interesting. Very cool background. Love the background. Honestly, this looks like, if you wanted to make some evil base, this is where you would go. I mean, just look at this. This is amazing. Interesting that there's like this snowy type biome. I think it's just rocks, but very cool, honestly. Very impressed. You got your lava, and of course, since it's the lava biome, there's gonna be angry dinos here, so it's the hardest biome. And I mean, this kind of reminds me of like Bowser's place from like. This is all I got. And you got these really cool dinos. Like, so cool. So, since we visited all the biomes, let's take a look at the map. I mean, it's not 100% filled out since I haven't completely explored all of them. However, this is the general idea of it. And this is a really cool map. If you're thinking about buying it or just want to have fun and enjoy it, yeah, this definitely get it. They've been really stepping up their maps. Previously, they've been really bad. This just makes me feel like I should become a super villain. However, if I want to go relax, I can go to the tropical island area. You know, if I want to visit the moon or whatever, go to the lunar. So there's something for everyone. Cool places, different type of map, honestly, than what we normally get. Definitely would recommend. I'd give it a 7.5-8. I can't really decide because there are a few hiccups here and there. However, for what it's worth, definitely pick it up. If you're contemplating it, pick it up. This has something for everyone. You're gonna enjoy it, and it seems like there's a really good story, and part two is gonna be coming eventually. Don't know when, but it's gonna be coming. What do you guys think? You guys like it? You gonna pick it up? Let me know in the comments. Do you think it runs amazing? Did you expect it was gonna run better? Love reading your comments. That dude was freaking out a little like that. Love reading them. Got some bugs they need to fix. And that's funny since it's coming from a bug. But love reading your comments. Let me know what you guys think. See you, gamers.